I find the best thing to do with an amp is pull all the tubes out, pack them separately, wrap them up, put them in a box, put them in the head, and then usually I'll actually just take the amp to FedEx and have them use their high density packing, expanding packing foam. If they pack it, they'll insure it. If anything happens and they packed it, chances are you're gonna get your money back. So that's usually my approach for an amp.